all the witnesses down here for a lineup, including Sarah Kimmel.
It's been almost a year.
He held her in that warehouse for 2 days. I doubt she's gonna forget his face.
You missed her up pretty bad, Captain. We get the idea off the other two,
then we'll get a court order for his DNA matched to her assault. If not, she's our insurance policy.
Does one of them have a tattoo?
We need you to make the identification without prejudice.
It's the only thing I got a good look at besides the gun.
Number 4. No. 5.
Which is it, Mr. Paul?